Hi, my name is Kyle, and my partner, Lucy, is in the bathroom right now. She will be here in a second. But my question was, so Nana asked if Adam would stay over at their house when they go to church, because Adam does not want to go to church. And they asked, okay, so here, I'll just start over explaining. So, well, she asked if Adam could stay, and her Adam said, no, I will not go to church. I want to go to church. And so they brought him over to their house, like Hattie's house. And her mom goes, can he just stay up? And I'm wondering why she said that. Like, why do you think she said that? She's like, can he just stay up?
Like, why wouldn't you want to have him?
Like, I don't get why they think. I feel like they think he's such an embarrassment. Like, he's not an embarrassment. Just because you people are wealthy doesn't mean you're embarrassed.
Yeah, why wouldn't you just say that? Why would they see that? Hattie seems excited. I think they might be, her mom might be ashamed, and she might be saying that because she doesn't know how to handle Adam. But Adam isn't that bad.
If you don't get on his nerves, he's fine. He's very energetic, and he talks really fast and eats really fast.
But that's okay. That's not bad. A lot of people do that. It's not.
I don't really get why they would, say, can't we just stay at home?
For obvious reasons, he can't stay at home.
Obviously not.
Do you think that would be, disrespect?
Yeah, that's, disrespectful. She said, well, can you just stay at home last 6 months? Why would you say that to somebody?
They are politely asking you for a couple,
And he's your brother. Yeah. You should let him stay there. You should be like, can you just stay at home?
Yeah.
Like, what? Yeah, that's disrespect.
And I would do it differently by, I would just take him in, no matter what.
Even if I hated him, I'd be like, oh, sure, we're here, sure, he can stay with us.
Yeah,
I would fake it, fake it until you make it.
Yeah.
Fake it.
Because, that was so rude. Why would you say that?
Because, if I was Adam, I don't know if he understood that or not, as in if he heard her say that, but if I understood or heard her, then I would be then I would just feel really bad about myself. I'd be I would be really sad and mad with myself.
Yeah.
I'm not good enough.
To stay at my own sister's house.
Why would you say that? Can you just say that?
What?
If I really hated somebody and they need to stay at my house, I'd be like, oh, sure, why not?
Fake it till you make it. That was so rude. Especially Hattie's mom seems like such a nice person. But to say that,
that doesn't even make sense.
That's so mean. It really doesn't make sense.
I would have done differently.
Yeah.
I would have said, if I didn't like them, I would think about it. I would think in my head, I don't want to hear, but I can't say no. It's so rude. I would be like, oh, sure, why not?
Yeah,
sure, if you don't care.
Yeah.
I wouldn't be that happy about it, but I would say, can he just stay at home?
Why?
He's your brother.
And Hattie seems excited to see you.
And then you're just like, can he just stay at home?
Why would you do that?
Yeah, why would you do that? I would be very offended.
Bye.